I'm probably gonna do voiceover, so.
The first thing that I'm using in this video is a really not so good primer. That's by Cover FX, and it's for acne prone skin, and it's just not really good. And then I used the Photo Focus foundation from Wet n Wild, which is really good. Now I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and I'm in the shade Light, and I'm just putting that under my eyes, on my chin, on my nose, on my blemishes, and on my forehead. Now I'm blending that out with a Real Techniques sponge. Next, I'm taking my Laura Mercier powder on my sponge and putting that under my eyes. And I'm also going to take it on my cheekbones to carve out under where I'm going to contour. And what that will do is that, since I'm going to leave it there for a little bit and let it bake, that will leave more of a brightening effect on that area, so that the contour is a darker shadow compared to it. Now I'm using a regular powder brush to just powder the rest of my face. Next, I am taking my contour powder, which is my NARS Laguna, and just taking a brush and sweeping under where my cheekbones would be if they existed. And now I'm taking my Chocolate Soleil powder by Too Faced, just to make it even darker. And then I'm taking my Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer everywhere, just to warm up my face. So where I've contoured, and on my forehead, and on my jawline. I'm taking my illuminator drops from the brand Found. They're super cheap and really pretty, and I just put a drop on my sponge and put it on the high points of my cheeks. Now I'm taking my crusty old blush from Ulta. This is my favorite blush out of all of the ones that I own. It's called Sunkiss, and I don't even think they sell it anymore. So that's why I'm hanging on to this old one that doesn't even have a lid. Now I'm taking my Mario Badescu rose water spray and spraying it all over my face, just to bring back some moisture into all of the stuff that's on my face, because my face looked really powdery and dry. And then I just pat it in with a sponge. Now I'm going to do my eyebrows. But first, I'm going to put some lip balm on to get it prepared for the matte lipstick I'm going to put on later on. And my lips looked really gross because of the foundation mixed with the lip balm, and that's why I'm wiping it off right now. I'm going to try this e.l.f. lip plumper. It doesn't really do much. I don't really recommend it. It just makes the surrounding part of your mouth look really red and irritated. Now I just use the e.l.f. Soft Brown Gel for my eyebrows with an angled brush and a spoolie. And then I use the Sonia Kashuk Brow Gel. That's really cheap. This is the star of the show. This is really, really pretty and stunning, and it looks like glitter on your eyes, and it's really shimmery and pretty. Let me just like get to what it is. Okay, it's the Pure Eye Polishes, and this is in the shade Satin. It's very liquidy, and you can just take it on your finger and put it on your eye. It's cold. I'm taking a brush just to smooth out the edges so that they're not as harsh. Now I'm taking a shade from the All About Bronze Eyes from Essence palette, and it's the shade that's right next to the really pink shade, and putting that on the outer corner and blending it out into the crease. Next, I'm just taking that eye polish again and putting that on the inner corner of my eye, and I'm going to blend it upward towards the outer corner of my eye on my lash line, bottom lash line. Then I also take that shade from the Essence palette again and put it on the outer corner of my bottom lash line. Now I'm taking the Elevation highlighting palette from Pure, and I'm using the gold shade to highlight everywhere under my eyebrow, on my nose, on my cheekbones, and then eventually I'm going to highlight the inner tear ducts and my eyes. This mascara is really good. This is just the big fat red mascara that says big on it from Essence. It's like $5 or $3. Pretty good. Now I'm just lining my lips with Pink Whisper by Sonia Kashuk, and I'm using the Model's Own new liquid lipstick in the shade Kisses, and I don't like the way the color is really vibrant on its own, so I'm just gonna pat it out with my finger to make it less pigmented.
Really good day.
Aga.
Charlotte. Work with me.
Do you like my makeup? Charlotte?
Look at me.
Charlotte.
Keep calm.
Look at me. Look at me.
You're looking at yourself in the mirror. She's like staring at herself in the mirror.
It'll be okay. It's okay, honey.
Okay.
Well, if you like me, you like this makeup look, and you enjoy Charlotte, flapping around. Please like and subscribe. Are you okay?
Do you want to go out there?